school. Had to creep through the night in a spaceship. We was running outside from the Jake. Now I put a lot of ice in the face. Keep a lot of shooters in the cut. And I got a ride with a tuck up. Gave 100 racks to my brother. Pop out the check, I'ma fuck up. And I got a whole hood on gold. Look at my neck, my wrist, my pinky on froze. Stunner man, dip, dip down to my toe. Still pull up in a rose, rose. Got it for ride when I drive through the hill.
Let's go. Hold on. Hey, one time for the one time. Y'all know we had to turn up to that, coach. Hey, what is good, A-team? Hey, hold on. Let me get my instrumental right, bro. I'm tripping. Get my instrumental right. But what is good, A-team? It's your boy, A-T. We back at it with another reaction, coach. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got a Roddy Ricch reaction. He just dropped off a new music video for his track Late at Night, which I assume this is a new single off an upcoming project. I'm hoping Roddy gonna drop midway through the summer. That would definitely be tough, you feel me? A nice little summer anthem, because it's been, when did his last album drop? Antisocial, that's what it was called, right? And the last project he dropped was released December 6th of 2019. It's June of 2021. So in 5 to 6 more months, it'll be a full 2 years since that Please Excuse Me for Being Antisocial drop. Now, of course, he had ones on there that went crazy, bro. And since then, he's been doing features here and there. I don't think he's dropped off any, like, just one-off songs since that project dropped, if I'm not mistaken. But I know he was on the track with Cordae, the 42 Doug track, which we actually did a reaction to the one with 42 Doug. If y'all haven't seen that, link will be up there. But the last reaction we actually did with Roddy Ricch was the Birdman, Lil Wayne, and Roddy Ricch track Stunna Man. If y'all haven't seen our reaction to that, a link will be up there. We only did a reaction to the song itself, though, not to the music video, but that money's a vibe, bruh. And that was, like, I think, like, 2 weeks ago. So he's, like I said, dropping off a new single. I heard he was supposed to be dropping it, I think, on, like, Thursday. I didn't know he was dropping a music video off, though, but I haven't heard any of the track. I really, like, literally ain't heard nothing about it at all. So this will be a first listen for the track, as well as a first look at the visuals. Actually, I think I did see, like, literally about 5 seconds of the video this morning, but that's about it, you feel me? Either way, my nigga, hold on, let me go ahead and get y'all right, and we about to check this mess out, cause I'm kinda hyped to hear what it's talking about, you feel me? Like I said, it's been a little minute since we heard from Roddy Ricch, at least as far as his own, like, one-off project, or, like, his own tracks. Like, he was on the Walk Him Down track with NLE Choppa. I want to say that was like midway through last year. So he's had definitely a good amount of features that have been hits since his project. But we gonna see what the hell this bitch talking about, coach. Let me go ahead and get y'all right. Alright. I'm tripping, coach. Let me turn that volume up for y'all. 4 minutes, 29 seconds on the damn visuals. I see them. Hold on, bit. I got me a pair of these right here. These right here, them damn. Bro, I'm literally using these bitties as a as a stand for my microphone. Hold on, bro. I don't think these are the same ones, though. He's got red on them. That's kind of wild. I see these. Oh, bro, this bit look too damn great. And I literally ain't even wore these yet, bro. But his got red on the damn bottom, so his is a little bit different, and he got black and all that. I've had these for like 2-3 months now. Still haven't worn them one time. I done did all that, now I gotta put this bitch back up. I should've just told y'all I had. All right, man. that was a quick little intermission, but we back at it. I just had to show y'all. You said me and Roddy got the same mind. Great minds think alike. Let's keep it going. Nigga pulling up to the band though, ain't he? It's so tough that he pulls up in a Rolls Royce and they got the little RR. His name's Roddy Ricch. It just goes hand in hand type of thing. You feel me? But this already seemed like it's on more of that slower kind of vibe. But hold on, what the hell is this? Hakuna Matata. Fuck it, let's keep it.
Late at night. Kiss me in the morning or late at night. Long as you come through, I'ma make it come over and over. I'ma treat you like I'm supposed to. You better never make no time for these niggas, cause when I ride, I'ma ride with you. I can't fucking with nobody. I can't keep living like this. I can't. I tell her what it is and I tell her what it ain't. She know that I've been all in the walls like I paint. Till that time,
I've been all in the walls like I paint. Yeah, it's a little iffy, but I still like it. You feel me? This damn scene right here is tough though, when all those the like different color lights is hitting it. This mess is clean.
Sometimes I wanna give you trust, but I can't. Bitch, I really got it out the mud, climbing up the ranks. When they see me outside, I'm a high roller. I've been on a global jet, but nigga, I fly so.
This nigga like a little ass kid, bro. No cap.
Oh, got paint, man. Told at times I wanna give you trust, but I can't. Bitch, I really got it out the mud, climbing up the ranks. When they see me outside, I'm a high roller. I've been on a global jet, but nigga, I fly solo. And I got the Gucci splattered all on the knickknacks. 50 racks.
What the hell is going on here? He just walked into a band though. Now outside your backyard or the front, whatever the hell this is, you got a whole carnival going on out here that we didn't see at the beginning.
I'm about to break off like a Kit Kat. And a purse got S, like the wheels on the back. I just fucked off a million, but I still got a sack. Should've know that I'm the realest, she know I be speaking facts. She know that I'm the same nigga that was pushing cat. She know I got the game, but I'm never gonna give it back. Every time that we fuck, I gotta run it back. Late at night. Kiss me in the morning or late at night. Long as you come through, I'ma make it come over and over. I'ma treat you like I'm supposed to. You better
okay.
Never make no-
this money look tough as hell, bro. I don't know who the hell edited this damn video, but some of these shots is clean as hell, bro. But so far, the hook is definitely the catchiest part for me. I like what he's doing on his verse, but that damn hook is just like smooth. This is really a late at night riding, vibing kind of track. You feel me? Off the first minute 30.
See, no time for these niggas. Cause when I ride, I'ma ride with you.
Is that Mr. T? Is this supposed to be Mr. T, my nigga? You need about another 100 pounds of damn pure muscle, my nigga. I don't know about that one. This nigga Roddy Ricch. Motherfucker look like Easy E in this bit, cause no cap.
I told Shawty never get too comfortable. I like to feel like the pussy untouchable. I like to feel like it's never going one way. I like to see your body dripping Aliante. I say I like the way.
I ain't never seen this nigga Roddy Ricch in a dance move in my life, my nigga. That's a first. Hold on.
Wait. I like to see your body dripping Aliante. I say I like. The way I took it on a wave, I had you screaming my name. I late at night, kiss me in the morning, or late at night. Long as you come through, I'ma make it come over and over. I'ma treat you like I'm supposed to. You better never make no time for these niggas. Cause when I ride, I'ma ride with you.
This girl low key look like Kalani just a little bit. I don't know why, but she kind of, bro, this money slide. Like, this is a vibe. You feel me? Like I said, this ain't no The Box type of vibe to it, but it's like I like what he's doing. For all the ones who don't know, I'm R&B style is like right up my alley, you feel me? Of course, I rocks with the hip-hop, like, a whole bunch of different type of genres, but R&B is, like, near and dear to a nigga heart, you feel me? So when I hear a nigga like a slot, like, Roddy be sliding, but he gonna give you them vibes, coach. He gonna give you them damn vibes, bruh. Who is he supposed to be, though? Like, we've seen people in here dressed like certain people, but who is he supposed to be? Somebody let me know in the comments. Michael Jackson, Thriller? But he, I mean, that's not a red jacket, so I don't know. Is this really supposed to be Michael Jackson Thriller, though? Because y'all gave a nigga a blue jacket when Michael Jackson infamously had on a red jacket in there, so I don't really get it. Maybe not. I don't know, man. Like I said, somebody let me know in the comments. Shit. What the hell? Is that not Kalani? Because it looks like her, but it don't at the same time. Like, I don't know, man. I don't think that's her, though. But it kind of looked like it. I don't know, man. Like I said, y'all let me know. Kalani. Or am I thinking about somebody else? Kalani got all the damn tats and stuff, bro. I'm thinking, I cannot pinpoint it, but she like somebody I done seen before, bro. This scene clean as hell. The lighting and everything. And that fit kind of tough. I ain't gonna lie to you, my boy.
You good?
Karuchi? Karuchi? Is that her? I don't think that's her either, though. I don't know, but either way, she bad. She bad, my nigga.
Yeah, it's just a dream. I'm good.
Come on, let's go get you some food.
Okay.
That damn Roddy Ricch tie is so clean. See, now this is why I think it's like a Michael Jackson theme to it, because Michael Jackson did the same thing in the Thriller video, if I'm not mistaken. At the light end, he had turned around and then it paused with his eyes like... That's why I feel like that was a like nod to Michael Jackson, but I don't know for sure. Because like I say, he had on the blue jacket, so it's like... Maybe they were just switching it up a little bit. I don't know.
Late at night. Kiss me in the morning or late at night.
Karuchi. I was sitting there saying Kalani the whole time. Of course, I caught it at the actual end when I said Karuchi, but I still wasn't sure if it was her or not. Definitely looked familiar, though, but either way, that's by about.
I'm excited about this. It's a lot of fun. This is Roddy's idea. I need y'all when you watch this thing. This is Roddy's crazy idea. When he spoke for the first time, he sent me a picture that he drew of like a Ferris wheel in his backyard. I don't know. And it evolved to this, you know? So it's good, man. When you really trust, when you trust an artist, you trust his vision, and then you start building it together, and then you just kind of let the universe start getting involved. Like, Karuchi was only available for a day. Well, all right, well, that means we meet her in the party. You know, it just all started switching up in a way that really made it special. That's a lot tough. Of fun.
Hey, for all the ones who don't know, I'm a photographer and videographer, so something like this is just dope as hell to me, bro. Especially to hear the director kind of, you know what I'm saying, giving that behind the scenes insight to like how the whole visual came about and all that. But let's get back to it. So that was Roddy Ricch's new music video for the track Late at Night. Dope vibe on it. As far as the actual visuals, I like how they had a full storyline in it. Now, some of it was a little like you had to kind of piece it together to an extent, but I like what they did with it, you feel me? Because a lot of visuals these days don't really have a full, like, any sort of storyline in it. It's just the, like, artist rapping for the most part. But this actually turned out pretty dope, bro. And like I said, I'm pretty sure that was a nod to Michael Jackson with the whole Thriller thing when he turned into a werewolf. And then at the actual end, when he turned and his eyes were green and all that. So this was definitely a dope visual to go along with a dope track. This is going to get thrown on a couple playlists for sure, hands down, you feel me? Now, I don't think this would be the most or like my favorite track off his upcoming project. Of course, we don't know what's going to be on the upcoming project, but this one has a vibe. I just feel like he's going to come with more vibes than like this one, you feel me? Like this, I feel like still could be like a top five type of track, but I don't know that this one would be my favorite off of a Roddy Ricch project, because I feel like he can come with some more lit vibes, you feel me? But that's just me personally. I still vibe with the track. Like I said, it's getting thrown on a couple playlists. That hook is my favorite part though, bro. That's what really like really got me into it, you feel me? A Roddy Ricch, shouts out to him. Like I said, I don't know when this project is supposed to be dropping. Don't know what the name of it is. If anybody got any info, get down there in the comments, let your boy know. But we definitely waiting on that, and when it drop, we are coming with an album reaction, bro. So y'all stay tuned. But hey, man, either way, that's just my thoughts on it. Need y'all to get down there in the comments, let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. Hey man, we on the road to 20,000 subscribers, a team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And like always, say y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm gonna keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.